have a crush on the Grinch? Well, of course not.